2-on-1 developing, but oh, they can't connect to get a shot off. And here comes Robertson the other way, and oh, here we go. Two big men.
Jeannot responding to the hit along the wall there. Didn't like it. There was a penalty coming up. He challenges him. Hakanpaa, he answers the bell. So good job for Jeannot. Here's the hit right there. Jeannot says, nope, right here. I want some of this. Two big.
So Tanner Jeannot just getting into it with Jani Hakanpaa, but that came after the original hit, and Jakob Trenin takes the original penalty.
Yeah, you can see right here, Hakanpaa comes in, and that's a dangerous place right there, 2 feet from the boards, puts Trenin in. There's the slash, as you see, on Hakanpaa's back, but good job with Jeannot, jumps in there, not known for this, but sticking up for a teammate. That goes a long way with the guys on the bench. Good little tilt there, and we're gonna have a power play here for Dallas.
That we will, and Jeannot and Hakanpaa, these are two big men going at it. Hakanpaa 6'6", I believe Jeannot is 6'2", and last year this was a problem for the Nashville Predators. They spent quite a few times in the penalty box, and we'll see.